It was the best day of the year for the second best team in the country, UCLA, with an astonishing 198-325. Third time this year, the Bruins have posted that magical 198 in this, by far, their best score. After putting up a season high on the vault, led by Kyler Ross in a 995, K-Ross went to the uneven bars and went 9-9 in the anchor spot.
Well, she has been perfect four times this year. She nails those handstands, high-flying releases. Watch this one. She holds at the very top and then wraps the routine up with a double layout. She is known to stick it. Today, not perfect, but don't ever doubt that she will fight till the bitter end. So not a perfect 10 today, but it was close.
The Bruins just under their season best on bars. Meantime, for the visitors, Stanford ranked 24th in the country coming in. Stanford fought through the first two rotations. They went 49 plus on three rotations today, including the floor with Rachel Flam's 9-9.
She was in the three spot, and this team looked like they gained confidence after coming off their season high last week against Arizona. She had a fun routine, lots of difficulty in those landings, were solid.
196-275 for Stanford today. For them, just under what they were hoping for, a 196-5, but still a very good day for the Cardinal. UCLA goes to the balance beam, and Kyler Ross puts up another perfect score, 10.
Well, she was on a streak of five meets with a perfect 10. This was her final event of the meet, and no surprise, it was perfect. I called it. It was a beautiful routine, start to finish, lots of emotion. And when I asked her, how do you do it over and over? She said, I have fun.
13th perfect 10 of her career. Caitlin Ohashi closing down the meet on the floor. She was sick before the meet. They said she might not compete. She comes out and, not feeling her best, still gives us her best with a 995.
Well, she has the difficulty, but it's those fun elements like that dropping to the split and the choreography that wows the crowd. UCLA counted scores 9-9 or better on their final rotation. Unbelievable.
Two big scores for UCLA, 198-325, a season high, and an all-time record crowd, 13,224. Maybe we'll beat it next week as UCLA says goodbye to the senior class and Miss Val against Utah State, live on the network at 4:30, March 16th on Saturday. See you then.